Hello kids, this is Sir Moy again, and for today's lesson, we are going to discuss about, yes, this sales formula. Pero kung bago ka din sa channel to, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell para like and update sa mga channel sa mga math tutorial videos ko. Game? Game? Okay. So, distance formula is actually used para malaman natin yung distance between two points. So, hahanapin natin yung distance between two points. So, in this case, I have the Cartesian coordinate plane, quadrant 1 kasi positive-positive. So, I have here point A and point B. Hahanapin natin yung distance from point A to point B. So, mula dito hanggang doon. Ano nga ba yung distance niya? So, isiset ko yung itong point na to as A at magkakaroon tayo dyan ng x sub 1 comma y sub 1. O, saan galing yun? Yung x sub 1, this is galing. So, this is the x sub 1. Dahil ito yung x-axis, that will be our x sub 1. Yung y-axis, ito naman. So, this is our y sub 1. So, this is our y sub 1. So, our x sub 1 is 2, and then y sub 1 is comma 1. So, this is our coordinates. While sa B naman, so sa B, we have here this one, x sub 2 comma y sub 2. So, x sub 2 comma y sub 2, dito siya galing. This is our x sub 2, kasi nga x-axis to, so which is 3. And our y sub 2, which is positive 4. So, these are our data para makuha natin yung distance from point A to point B. So, susukatin lang natin yan. So, yung units, depende na lang yun kung ano yung hinihingi ng problem. So, try natin ito i-solve. Ano nga ba yung distance nila sa isa't isa? So, ang formula ko sa distance formula ay D is equal to the square root of x sub 2 minus x sub 1 squared plus y sub 2 minus y sub 1 squared. So, ano na yung mga given natin? So, we have x sub 1 and x sub 2. Ano x sub 1 natin? That is 2. Y sub 2, x sub 2, that is 3. Y sub 1, tapos y sub 2. Y sub 1 natin ay 1. And then, y sub 2 natin ay 4. So, isa-substitute lang natin itong lahat ng given na ito dito sa formula para makuha natin yung distance. So, D is equal to x sub 2, which is 3. X sub 1 minus x sub 1, which is 2, squared, plus y sub 2, which is 4, and y sub 1, which is 1, squared. So, solve. So, 3 minus 2, that is 1 squared, plus 4 minus 1, that is 3 squared. So, D is equal to square root of 1 squared, 1 times 1, that is 1, and 3 squared, plus 9. So, our D is equal to 10, square root of 10 units. Okay? So, yung i-calculate nyo lang to, square root of 10, pwede rin yan. That's all. Isa pa. Okay, example number 2. So, I have here, find the distance between point R, which is 2, comma, negative 3, and 10, comma, negative 3. So, in this case, again, sulat muna natin yung given. So, we have a given x sub 1, x sub 2, y sub 1, and then y sub 2. So, ito yung x sub 1 natin, y sub 1, x sub 2, y sub 2. So, lagi nyo na ganyan para hindi kayo malito. That is 2. X sub 2, that is 10. Y sub 1, that is negative 3. Y sub 2, that is also negative 3. After nyan, write the formula. The formula for distance is D is equal to square root of quantity x sub 2 minus x sub 1 squared plus y sub 2 minus y sub 1 squared. And then, solution. So, solution natin, D is equal to, substitute lang natin lahat. So, ano yung x sub 2 natin? That is 10. Minus x sub 1, that is 2. Squared plus y sub 2, that is negative 3. Minus y sub 1, that is negative 3. Ayan. So, solve. So, D is equal to 10 minus 2, that is 8 squared, plus, squared to negative 3 minus negative 3. So, pag nakakita ko ng dalawang negative, negative times negative, that will be positive. So, magiging positive kong dalawa. So, ang lalabas dyan ay negative 3 plus 3. O, negative 3 plus 3, that is 0. So, magkakaroon dyan ng 0 squared. So, ang matitira ay D is equal to the square root of 8 times 8, that is 64. So D is equal to 8 units.